हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल हाई कैंसर वाटर साइन। दिस इज मे वीकली रीडिंग, दिस इज जनरल, मे आर मे नॉट रेजोनेट एवरीवन, सो टेक व्हाट रेजोनेट एंड लीव द रेस्ट। एनर्जी कुड बी वाइस वर्सा गाइस, सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। कैंसर वाटर साइन, व्हाट आर द मैसेजेस फॉर यू एंड व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन। Cancer, what are the messages for you and what's going on? Wow. Two of Swords with Two of Wands under the deck. Maybe you are at some crossroads. You don't know which decision you have to make. You are very indecisive and you are thinking about someone or something a lot. For some, you both are in long distance relationship, you both live in different cities, countries or states, maybe you have options also. So let's see your reading. Recent past, death, page of wands and two of cups. So if you are in separation with your person, now they want to communicate with you because the love is mutual between both of you. For some, your person already communicated with you in recent past. If not, definitely they will communicate in near future because page of wands, for some you both have age differences also, but two of cups is here. For some you both could be soulmates. Definitely they want to communicate with you because the love is mutual, and the person involved in this connection could be especially Scorpio and Cancer. Then present, high priestess, three of pentacles and six of wands. So you are getting success for your hard work. In these recent times you are doing a lot of hard work for your success and you are getting appreciation and recognition for your hard work, and you are trusting you and listening to your intuition, and someone is coming back for reconciliation because three of pentacles. So in past there is no partnership, there is no collaboration, especially there is no equal give and take in this relationship, but now they really want to offer equal give and take in this connection. And future, eight of wands, the chariot and four of wands. So the relationship between you and your person may be very slow moving right now, but in near future this will be changed. Eight of wands, fast moving energy, and there is lot of communication is coming back and forth. Eight of wands, definitely they want to communicate with you, and four of wands, so they want this happiness with you. If you are in relationship, they want to marry you. They want to take this relationship to next level. For some, maybe it is very slow moving energy, but don't worry, it will definitely, I think now it is very slow moving, but in near future the energy will change because eight of wands. For some, traveling also involved in this connection, and the person involved in this connection could be a lot of fire energy, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, then Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Cancer and Scorpio. Then Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. So let's see your person feelings and actions towards you. Then we will get more clarity what's going between you and your person. Page of Swords. Maybe they are watching you right now. They are spying on you. For some, children's also involved in this connection. Maybe your person is immature. So let's see their feelings towards you. Cancer. Yeah, this is soulmate connection. Temperance, the person involved in this connection could be Leo or Sagittarius, fire energy. So definitely this is a soulmate connection. Your person also thinking that you are their soulmate, and they're getting the strength to communicate with you. Maybe they're scared for rejection also, but now your person really want to communicate with you. They are in rush to communicate with you. Yes, they're planning to communicate, and Your person is also a very powerful person because strength card. They are very independent person. And they are patiently waiting maybe for the right time. Temperance, they want to restore the balance within themselves. So let's see their intentions. Cancer. Yes, King of Swords under the deck with Eight of Swords, King of Pentacles, Nine of Wands and Five of Pentacles. Yes, they really want to offer stability to this connection, but right now they are feeling sad. Maybe you are in separation, but they are thinking about you a lot. Five of Pentacles, they are suffering in silence. Definitely they want to communicate with you, but they are feeling stuck. For some, your person right now feeling stuck. That's why maybe they are not expressing their true feelings to you. When you are approaching them, they're talking with you like harshly, yes, but they're not showing the true feelings to you, but they have so much love for you. Definitely they're thinking about to offer stability to this connection. Right now they're missing you. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. And the person involved in this connection could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Yes, spying, lot of spying. So, because they are feeling stuck, that's why they are spying on you. They really want to communicate with you. For some, maybe you will receive text or call from your person. And for some, maybe it will take some time because right now they are feeling stuck. That's why they are spying on you. And Two of Swords, definitely your person have to make some decision, but they are very indecisive. And Ten of Swords, maybe they are going through a lot in their life right now, but they still want rebirth in this connection. They still want to communicate with you because they are thinking that you are their soulmate. I think you both are connected at soul level. Yes, text or communication. Children's also involved in this connection. I think you are also thinking about them a lot. Definitely strong soulmate connection you both have. And tower moment. You are also undergoing some tower moment right now. Cancer, you are also missing them. For some, children's also involved in this connection. Yeah, you both are missing each other. Nine of Swords energy. But Nine of Pentacles, but you both are at the same time concentrating on your career and finances and spying. Definitely spying and missing, thinking. I think you both are on the same page. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. But strong soulmate connection I am getting here. Options, finances and career. I want to be with you forever, holding back, and I have regrets. I am very attracted to you. So the messages are options, finances and career. I want to be with you forever, holding back, and I have regrets. So definitely maybe one person have options and finances and career, and they want to be with you forever, and they have regrets and holding back. Yeah, for some they are right now feeling stuck. They are spying on you. That's why maybe they are taking their time to come forward. So let's see some more messages for you from Moon Oracle Deck Cancer. Confidence is your key to success. New Moon in Leo. Meditate and contemplate, new moon in Pisces. So confidence is your key to success. So be confident while you're doing your work. In any situation, be confident and meditate and contemplate. If you are going through something in your life like a lot of issues, maybe personal problems, do meditation. These are the messages for you. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.